Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Gina. If you are new here, thank you so much for clicking on my video. If you are old here, hey my old people, thank you so much for always supporting me. Today I want to make a pancake, and like I want to do it to how I make my pancake in Arab country. Okay, so I have sugar here, I have baking powder, I have vanilla flavor, I have all-purpose flour, that's the all-purpose flour, and then I have my evaporated milk. I have my two eggs. Okay, so let's do it. Two. I'll be taking this two. You can measure it yourself, okay? Measure it to your sugar, 2 teaspoons. Then, baking powder, 1.5 teaspoon. Then I'll add my milk. I have this. See the mug and the egg and everything is here, so I'm now coming to add the flour to it. Flour, I will measure it. When it gets to the texture that I want, then I will stop. 1, 2, 3. You can measure it yourself, okay? Because you will know the amount of pancakes you want. Mom.